Hey there, my name's Tab Eiler, and I want to tell you about the men's group here at Jubilee Church. It's an amazing opportunity for guys to get together, connect, share hearts. You know, it's really a time to just really be able to be transparent, talk about your life, talk about things maybe you're going through. And you know, there's no judgment, no criticism. It's just a real supportive atmosphere. And again, it's just an opportunity to allow God's presence to show up and touch hearts. And, you know, because many times, you know, we think that things from our past, you know, nobody else maybe has gone through it. But the amazing thing is once you start to open up, people start to open up, you realize, you know what, we have a lot in common. And it's just a great, again, a great atmosphere. It cultivates unity, connection, relationship, and ultimately brings us closer to God. So I highly recommend it. Hope to see you here soon.
My name is Trey, and I definitely recommend the Jubilee Men's Group, because it's empowering, it brings men together, and bringing men together brings power to the body.
And my name is Marshall Slade, and I highly recommend you to come and be part of Jubilee's Men's Fellowship. The cell groups, the foundational structure that we have, we've been really, really, really hammering in on the foundations and the core of what it means to be a man in Christ. Now that's something that we don't hardly look at or think about, but to be a man in Christ, it takes training, it takes development, it takes understanding. And I'm rubbing elbows with other men that have like troubles, like passions, like victories, and we're going through it together. We're walking in it together. This is a training opportunity, but you're not being trained alone. You're in boot camp. Everything you knew before will be stripped down. Everything that you need to know, you'll get the foundations for it. You won't get it all here because that's between you and God and you're responsible for that. But I guarantee you, you'll see an impact. I encourage you to come on out, be part of what we're doing here. God will meet you here. God will change you here. And you'll see the development of your personal character and your personal spirit go to a whole nother level. And I pray that you experience it and enjoy it in Jesus' name.
Well, what I like about the Men's Connection group is that it really has empowered me and given me a lot of information to help make better decisions and help understand how God sees me personally.
I think one of the biggest things that I noticed that a lot of times men, we don't think we measure up. We don't think we're worthy of what God has done in our life, understanding who we are and what we did, and then God loving us anyway. And that's an awesome thing when we start getting that wow factor that there's a God that loves us and our imperfection. Others might not really think that highly of us. We might be in leadership position, et cetera. They understand where we came from, what we did. They might not think we add up, but God, we always think that we add up. So I think that's awesome to watch the guys come to that realization that they qualify and they're worthy.
I would definitely recommend the Jubilee Men's Group. The men that we have here in this house are empowered by the Holy Spirit. They are full of the gifts of the Holy Spirit. And even more than that, they function in love. And that's the main thing.
Hey everybody, it's Ross here. I just wanted to say I highly recommend the men's group. I've been to a lot of men's groups in a lot of different churches. The difference I see here is that the men are really in it's like a desperation for Christ. They really want Christ. They really want His presence in their life. And that's very refreshing. And that's the only thing that really matters. So for me, I would highly recommend it to anybody who is serious about their journey to know God, to experience God, to learn about God, and to be around other men who have that same passion. So I definitely recommend it, and I hope to see you there.